Pleasant morning to all the students of class plus 2C. Today we are going to start with beta writing skill. But before starting, let me tell you, today you have a test which will be conducted on Google form, fine, and only RatRap you need to read. We have done RatRap, I guess 7 to 10 lectures I have given on RatRap, such a lengthy chapter it was. So you will be getting a 10 mark test. It is compulsory. Exactly at 5 p.m. you will be getting a link in your WhatsApp group, and kindly perform that. Don't give any explanation that I'm on tuition and all, fine. It just takes 10 to 15 minutes only, so you are supposed to. It is compulsory for all of you. Clear? So well done, all the boys have joined today. All my appreciations those who are joining. Fine, and please be regular, Abhirup, Amitos, and other those who have not. And call Devilin also, and tell her that she should be regular. I try, and sometimes they're not even numbers are even not working. So, let's start without wasting much time. Classified advertisement, beta. First category we have done situation vacant. Fine. Second category we have done situation wanted, when you need a job. Third category we have done recently, when your exams were there, we have done sale purchase of household goods, vehicles, furniture, fine. So such kind of thing was there. But now we are going to start with the fourth category, beta. That is, Amitoj, either you sit in front of the camera or switch it off. Amitoj saying. Want to switch on the video, sit properly. I guess he's not even, yes, sit properly, beta. Otherwise switch off the video. Then classify that fourth category is toolet. Now what is the meaning of toolet? Toolet, you might have read in the newspapers. Toolet services are, beta, when you give something on lease, to rent out something. Suppose you have a flat and you want to give it on rent. So you won't be writing for sale, because you're not going to sell it off, fine. You're just going to give it on rent. So what would be the heading in that case? To let. Yeah, you need not write to let flat and all. You just need to give the heading to let. Firstly, I have written value points. Kindly take notes. I would be asking you to show notebooks also in between. And after writing the value points, I would be showing you one example also. Then we will do one example so that it is quite crystal clear to you how to attempt to let services. Okay, so first point in to let means to give on lease or to give on rent only. First is begin with available or wanted. The very first value point is, suppose if you have a flat, fine, or a shop or any commercial property which you want to give on lease, then what would be the keyword? First keyword would be available, because you are going to give it to others on lease and it is available. Wanted, in that case, suppose if I just fine. Suppose you want a property on lease, then the keyword, the first keyword would be required or wanted. Clear? If you want to get, then wanted and required. And if it is available, if you have the property, then you would be writing available first. Clear? Then second key point or second value point is state the type of accommodation. Now obviously you're not going to give you're going to give some accommodation, a place to live in only on lease, fine. And you need to mention what sort of accommodation it is, whether it is a flat, whether it is an independent house, whether it is a portion of your house. Suppose the upper portion, the first floor, the second floor maybe of your building is vacant, then you need to rent it out, fine. In that way you will be mentioning the accommodation or type of accommodation. If it is a business, you can say related to a shop is there, commercial properties there, a factory is there, anything, you need to mention the type of accommodation. Then after that, put a give brief description of that accommodation. After mentioning available or wanted or required, and then mention that type of property, and then give the brief description of that property. What is the pre-prescription, you need to mention the size. You can mention in square feet, you can mention in marlas, fine. Then we have floor. If it is a based on a particular floor, if it is a flat, you can mention second floor, third floor, first floor, fine. Number of rooms, whether it is a 1 BHK flat, 2 BHK flat, in that way. Fixture and fittings. If it is having already all the amenities are available in it, that you need to mention all the things are fixed. Some flats are there in which you have to carry your furniture, and some flats are there which are having all the fixtures and fittings already. They are the costlier ones. Fine, and even the rent of it will be costlier accordingly. You need to mention the fixture and fittings. Then after that, location and surroundings. Then at what place it is situated, heart of the city, near railway station, near bus station, near or Ashok Vihar, any name you can write or any landmark you can mention. Clear? Then you have next point is, this is the description part only. Fine? Better note down the value points. These points will help you to remember. Otherwise, when you sit in the exam, you're writing anything, you forgot easily that what to write. If the key points will be in your mind, will be easy. It will be easier for you to note down. Then rent expected. Obviously, if it is having all the fittings and fixtures, rent will be costlier. And if it is not, then starting from 5,000 onwards, or 10,000, 15,000, 20,000, depending upon the accommodation type. Again, rent will be. Don't write such kind of figures which are not even suitable with the accommodation. For a factory, if suppose you're giving a factory on lease and you're writing 5,000, that doesn't match. Obviously, if it's a factory, the rent would be more. It would be like 50,000, 60,000 in that way. If it's a shop, if it's a commercial property, it would be like 15,000, not more than 10,000, fine. So then contact details, very important. At last, to whom to contact? The name of that person along with phone number. You won't be writing your real number. You can write any number, or you can write 98153 cross 5 times. You need not write your real numbers in the board exams, obviously. Clear? Or in the examination also. So contact details, you can write your email ID also. But one contact must be mentioned. Otherwise, how people will contact you? Okay, sometimes students, you know, they write contact Mr. Subodh. Name is written, but no number is mentioned. No email ID is mentioned. That will again deduct your marks. Clear? So all the points clear to you, send me thumbs up. Now I'm checking those who are sitting over there. I have to check. This is the only way. We are not switching on the video. So Vanshika, Amarpreet, I'm going to name the students who are sending me thumbs up. Prabnoor, then others. What about others? Jaldi se beta. Boys have joined but not sending thumbs up. See. Okay, fine. Clear. Chali. So all the points, value points can be noted down. And now one example we will be doing. Write down the statement. You want to let out a flat. Let out means to give on lease or to give it on rent. Those who joined later, for them I'm repeating. Clear? You want to let out a flat. Write down the statement. Prepare an advertisement for publication in a newspaper. You want to let out a flat. Prepare an advertisement for publication in a newspaper . That's it. You just write down. Otherwise, but sometimes, you know, in the statement itself they have given you the hints. Like in this, I'm just reading one statement. They have mentioned that for publication in the newspaper, giving location of the building, nature of accommodation, and rent expected. So the points are already given to you. In that case, what you will do, you will be using the given points, whatever is mentioned in the statement, as well as you will be adding up your own points also. Fine, they have asked you to mention location of the building, nature of accommodation, whether it is nature of accommodation here means whether it is a personal property or we can say it is commercial or household property, fine. Rent expected, three things they have mentioned. You can add up fitting and fixtures, you can add up number of rooms, size and floor, rent expected, they have already mentioned, clear? So rest of the things they have mentioned only. So now I'm just showing you. This is one example in front of you, beta, to let. I would be just, you can note down also so that it's clear to you. I would be reading it aloud. To let. Heading would be to let only. Fine. Then available on rent. Firstly, it is available. You are going to give. So you will be writing available on rent, comma. Now you need to build up some particulars which are not even mentioned. Ansel MIG flats. You can write any Green Avenue flats, Evergreen flats, whatever name you can write. Fine. I just wrote Ansel MIG flats. Now, comma, you will be putting commas and bifurcating all the phrases. You are not supposed to use sentences in classified advertisements. Always bear this thing in mind. Fine. You cannot write that MIG flats are available in, you can say, Ansel MIG flats are available in the Ashok Vihar from this. No. That will be a huge cross on your paper. You will be using phrases only, words only. And you need to give maximum points by using phrases and words only. Clear? Available on rent. Fine. Ansel MIG flats, comma, second floor, comma, 2 BHK. Means you have mentioned 2 BHK here means 2 bedroom, 1 hall, 1 kitchen. It means that. This is the language which goes with the flats and properties. Fine, 2B means 2 bedrooms, H, hall, K, kitchen, okay? Then after that, comma, lobby, comma, balcony, comma, fully furnished, comma, well ventilated, comma, walking distance from main market. That is a major point, that quite near to the main market so that people can easily reach there. Rent expected 10,000. Within bracket, you have mentioned fixed. Sometimes it is written negotiable. Fine. Sometimes, you know, after meeting, you can decide. And company lease preferred. Company lease, when sometimes companies are involved, you know, some flats are there and some companies also, you know, hire it for their employees also. So it is preferred because well maintenance will be there. So then contact Mr. Subodh. Fine. And phone number is given. Okay. Have you noted down, everyone? I'm just giving you a minute. Because board was still there when you people were joining, I already asked you that note down the points and all by the time everybody joins. Okay, it is just like beta when you just write flat for sale, we have already done. Okay, in that case, flat for sale. Now you won't be writing rent expected is the variation here. Okay, rent expected. There we used to write expected price when we are going to sell it off. Fine. So to let is done. Any doubt to anyone, you can ask me. Yes, you can send message to me in the chat box. Is it clear to everyone? Send me thumbs up quickly. Vanshika is saying yes. Amarpreet, yes. Rabu, yes. Uthmanjo, yes. Fine. So most of you got it. Clear? So let's continue with our second category of same to let only. Write down the statement. You are the general manager of Coal India Limited. Because sometimes difficult statements are there also and you are not able to understand what I'm expected to do. Fine. So one example of wanted also. I have written one example of available. Now suppose you want one accommodation on rent, how you would be writing it? Kindly note down. You are the general manager of Coal India Limited, COAL, Coal India Limited, New Delhi. So this is the address given. Okay. Write an advertisement to be published in a newspaper for suitable accommodation on rent. Write an advertisement to be published in a newspaper for suitable accommodation on rent to be used as a guest house for the company. And this statement was there. I have taken it from the board's question papers only, beta. The kind of categories they have given there. Okay. Write an advertisement to be published in a newspaper for suitable accommodation on rent to be used as a guest house for the company. Clear? Now, companies, Coal India Limited, where you are working, maybe, or you are the owner, they have not mentioned, but you are supposed to give one advertisement asking for, you can say, a place on rent. Clear? Write down, firstly, we'll be mentioning the name of the company, Coal India Limited, New Delhi. Or you can also start with required or wanted. Fine. Required suitable accommodation. You start with that only, which I have taught you in the value points. That will be easier for you. Clear? Required suitable accommodation on rent. This is the basic specification of the statement. Clear? Many students say, ma'am, I could not score 4 on 4 or 5 on 5 in classified apps. So the way, there should be a logical order of writing all the points also. Number one is heading should be clear, and it should be related with the content. Secondly, no sentences to be used. Thirdly, maximum points to be covered in phrases and words, and contact details must be mentioned. That's it. Yeah. So required suitable accommodation on rent to be used as a guest house. To be used as a guest house by Coal India Limited. By Coal India Limited. You can mention name of company here or at the last also. Right? Minimum area. Minimum area of 2500 square feet. 2500 square feet. Because it is to be used as a guest house. So more area you need to mention. 2500 square feet. You will be writing it in numeric only. Fine. In maths, 2500. 2500 square feet in a posh South Delhi area. In a posh, P-O-S-H. P-O-S-H. Posh South Delhi area. Fine. Rent less than 40,000. The more the area, the more would be rent, because it's a company, so obviously it will be up to 40,000-50,000. Rent less than 40,000. Fine. So this is, you are telling your requirement that you want a property where rent is less than 40,000. Okay. Then interested parties, please contact. Interested parties, please contact. Any name you can write beneath. Fine. Mr. Subodh, the way we have written earlier. GM, Coal India Limited, New Delhi. GM is General Manager. Mr. Subodh, comma, capital G dot capital M. GM, Coal India Limited, New Delhi. Fine. So you have one phone number you will mention. In next line, not in the same line. Phone number you will mention, fine, landline or mobile. Okay. So is it clear to everyone whether you need to give something on rent, any accommodation, or if you want to acquire any accommodation on rent, both the examples we have done. Fine. So now a statement for you. What you will be doing as a home assignment, you're having your holiday soon. Fine. So we would be giving you few writing skills only that we'll be doing in your notebook. Fine. Write down. You want to let out a portion of your house. Now I told you, sometimes we gave heading to let. Yes. What a question Sukhmanjot has asked. She's sending me a question in the chat box that, ma'am, in the previous classified advertisement, we have given the heading to let because you wanted to give it on rent. Now, in this, what would be the heading? Fine, nobody asked me, and even I forgot to mention. So, thank you, Sukhmanjot, for asking this. The heading would be accommodation required or accommodation wanted. Fine, you need not mention that accommodation wanted on rent. No, you need not. Because accommodation wanted is the suitable ACC. Fine, accommodation. Many students, they write AC. Whenever a K sound is produced, beta, this is one rule of spoken English. Whenever K sound is produced, then you need to put C twice. Just go up double C both. Fine. K, accident, K. Fine. Accommodation, accelerator. Whenever K sound is produced, double C will be used. Okay. This is one general rule of spoken English. So accommodation and M also double. Fine. A-C-C-O-M-M-O. D-A-T-I-O-N. Accommodation wanted or accommodation required. A heading. Now, one statement for you people to do in the assignment notebook. You want to let out a portion of your house. You want to let out a portion of your house. Now, let out means you want to lease it. You want to give it on rent. Fine. You want to let out a portion of your house. Draft a suitable advertisement giving basic details. Draft a suitable advertisement giving basic details. Fine, you can mention that available a portion of newly constructed bungalow. Fine, and you can mention that 750 square meters in Greater Kailash. You can mention the place, floor, a number, rooms, kitchen, again fitting and fixtures. You can mention that uninterrupted water and electricity supply, elevator facility, whatsoever. Many things are there, or parking facility. Clear? And rent would be more than 20,000 this time, okay? Because if you are giving a complete portion with all the facilities, so accordingly rent will be there. Don't write 5,000, 6,000 accordingly. More than 10,000 it will be, fine? Or now second is, you are a businessman. Better, these are the statements which usually come in board exam. So kindly take notes. I would be seeing the notebooks after it. You are a businessman who wants to set up a small garment shop in your city. You are a businessman who wants to set up a small garment shop in your city. Draft an advertisement. Draft an advertisement seeking a suitable space. Seeking means you want now. S-E-E-K-I-N-G. Seeking a suitable space for rent. Fine. And what is the word limit of all the classified ads? Up to 50 words. Content should be not too much that we need to put across. Okay. This is not an essay or article. Fine. So accordingly, you need to write. Clear? Now quickly show me the notebooks, beta. These two statements are there for your homework. I would be giving more writing skills also later on. Tomorrow we will be continuing with classified ads. Show me your notebooks, beta, now. Kindly. Those who have noted, whatever you have noted down, whatever you have noted down, show it to me. I would be announcing the names now. Suhani is going to show first. Very good, Suhani. Beautiful presentation. See, the topper of English, you can say, exam last time. Suhani has scored full marks in English. Fine. Sukhmanjot. There are students who scored 45 above. The way they are, so no, the person who becomes a topper, it's not one day game. Rana Gurjeet is showing very good, beta. Webhook, I could not see the notebook. Saransh is showing, but I'm not able to see. Yes, very good, Saransh. Fine, you people are noting down for yourself, okay? Not for the teacher. Webhook is going to show. He's still adjusting with the camera, maybe. Yes, I could not see. Yes, Vaibhav is still showing. Okay, beta. Fine. But it's the work is not yet completed, Vaibhav. So maybe your pace was slower than others. What about others? What about others? See, there are few students only who are quite regular in giving answers, noting down. Vanshika is going to show us. Very good. Vanshika beautifully noted down. You know, those who are the toppers, it's not just one day game. They are the regular, you can say, at work, putting in efforts on daily basis, and small efforts lead to big achievements only. I personally believe that. So if you are maintaining your assignment notebook, that is going to help you a lot during exams, Peter. Any doubt to anyone in the classified advertisement, you can ask me. Tomorrow, Beta, I would be speeding it up. Now, today we have done just one category. Tomorrow, I would be preparing the board in that way that we could do at least three more categories, because we are having only last period tomorrow before vacation. So I would be adding up travels and tours. I would be adding up, you can say, one more category, lost and found, of pets and animals and human beings even. Fine, lost and found category is there, travels and tourism is there. And I must say, we have missing pet and educational, very important category. These three categories I would be focusing. Educational is anything related to education, whether it is institutions who are providing coaching, or anything educational, fine. Or sometimes even people are, you know, they want notes from others that of competitive exams. It is related to education only. So I would be covering three categories. I would try and to by speeding it up. Okay. So I'm having my next period also. So I'm going to end the meet. Okay. Have a nice day, Beta, and keep working harder.